My fascination with water began as a child. I remember sitting by the ocean, watching the waves crash on the shore. Through the undying insistence and withdrawal, I understood the necessity of it and the danger it promised. When my body washed ashore, no one was there to find it. No one but me. Take your broken heart down to the water, toss it in, and wait for another.